It's no secret that Indians love curry.
In India, all that you eat is curry.
But cooking traditional curry takes time.
An Indian person usually spends about 13 hours a week cooking in the kitchen.
I've seen my mom struggling out in the kitchen, you know, getting food for everybody. I want her to relax and enjoy life.
And the obvious solution, wait for it, a curry cooking robot.
It is possible to break down that cooking process into simpler steps and can be done by a robot.
It learns from the user as to what kind of spices he likes going into his food. It is like a subordinate working for you at your command.
Raghav and Rohan created the robot to free Indians from their kitchen shackles. And like many traditional startups in the West, this curry bot was created in their parents' garage in New Delhi.
It was a very small space. We set up our computers and we just started working.
The curry bot, or assistant as Gupta calls it, works kind of like a crock pot with AI. It learns the specific tastes for each user and takes over the monotonous part of cooking.
You usually put in your tomatoes and your onions and some spices, and all you do is stir continuously for like 15 minutes. What you're doing is stirring, there is no art involved.
The robot is still in prototype stage, with hope for hitting the market in 2018. And while they may be targeting young professionals, ultimately, we should not forget that there is one truly important person at the heart of this.
It saves so much time for my mother.